Right now at noon, the search is on to find the gunman who shot a 9-year-old boy and 2 others. The shooting happened last night in Southeast Atlanta near Flat Shoals Avenue and Glenwood Avenue. Atlanta police say an argument led to the shootings. Police say the little boy who was shot in the leg multiple times and other 2 people will be okay.